And is hoping her story of inspiration will help the Marines in their Toys for Tots campaign.
Bridget Ingersoll of Blue Springs is one of 15 finalists in the Kohl's Department Store Love to Give, Happy to Save Facebook contest. Contestants have described what inspires them to give. For Bridget, it's the story of paramedics who rescued her father from a burning truck against the advice of others who said the truck could explode.
And someone saw him hanging out the windshield and they saw his wedding ring. And so they went, pulled him out, got him into an ambulance, and 5 minutes later, the truck exploded, and you could see it for miles around.
You can vote for Bridget's story at facebook.com/Kohl's. The winner will select a charity, which will receive $50,000 from Kohl's. And Friday night, we'll hear more of Bridget's story, as well as her personal connection to the Toys for Tots campaign. In tonight's Hot Pick,